all now had more than an hour of sleep in the last 36 hours. It is finally time to explore. Where are we walking up to now?
Kerid crater. It's an old volcano, like 800 years ago.
All right. So we're checking out 800-year volcano, old volcano. Lunch at a tomato farm that is also a restaurant. And on the way we found some horses. They're so cute. And now I'm really ready to eat. That's what we gotta buy on the way. Oh yeah. Another really cool thing, you can cut your own basil at your table. Almost an hour and a half driving up into the highlands to see a waterfall that we couldn't get to because the road was closed because of all of this rain, but we found another waterfall on our way back. Oh my gosh. What number hailstorm of the trip is this?
Three maybe?
chips in Iceland are crazy.
Disgusting. Super expensive.